In this video, we have to find real roots of the equation cos power 7x plus sin power 4x is equal to 1 in the interval x belongs to minus pi to pi. So we have cos power 7x plus sin power 4x is equal to 1, and it is cos power 7x is equal to 1 minus sin power 4x, and it is cos power 7x is equal to, and 1 is 1 square minus sin power 4x is sin square x square, and it is cos power 7x is equal to, and a square minus b square is a plus b times a minus b, and it is cos power 7x is equal to 1 plus sin square x, and 1 minus sin square x is cos square x, and it is cos power 7x minus cos square x times 1 plus sin square x is equal to 0, and we can take cos square x common, and we get cos power 5x minus 1 plus sin square x is equal to 0. So either cos square x is 0 or cos power 5x minus 1 plus sin square x is 0. And we have given x belongs to minus pi to pi. So between minus pi to pi, at x is equal to minus pi by 2, cos square x is 0, and also at x is equal to pi by 2, cos square x is equal to 0. So here we get x is equal to minus pi by 2 and pi by 2. And here we will get cos power 5x is equal to 1 plus sin square x, and sin square x is greater than or equal to 0, and cos power 5x is less than or equal to 1. So there is only one solution of this equation, that will be cos power 5x is equal to 1 and sin square x is equal to 0. And we have given x belongs to minus pi to pi. So between minus pi to pi, at x is equal to 0, cos power 5x is 1 and sin square x is 0. So here we get x is equal to 0. Hence, the value of x is minus pi by 2, pi by 2, and 0.